I know everyone thinks I'm just this bubbly little girl boss, but I'm not. I'm also a war criminal and a corporate sellout.